Without further ado, please welcome our opening speaker, Mr. Henry McLean, Playtech Content Marketing Manager. Henry will be presenting a fascinating opening session titled Epic Casino Content Served with a Side of Content Marketing. Thank you, Henry.
Thank you, Yael. Hi, guys. Well, firstly, thanks all for coming. I know it's an early start on the first day of ICE, but let's make a start. So, before we talk about casino, now I know that's what we're here to talk about. Imagine you owned a bakery in central London, trying to make it stand out, trying to make it different, but you only sold one type of cake. Now, your customers came in and said, I want this cake. And you said, no, sorry, I only sell one type of cake. Now, do you think that would be a successful bakery? No, probably not. Now, casino is exactly the same. You need diversity. So this is where Playtech is slightly different. We're not like other online casinos or other software providers. We have 10 individual content units all around the world, all creating different types of content. These are the different cakes for your customers to choose from. We also have an exciting M&A strategy. Unlike a lot of our competitors, we have a large cash balance, allowing us to buy people when we find there's a gap in our market. So for example, Quickspin, one of our recent acquisitions, you will see tomorrow, they're actually here in the academy and they're talking about behind their slots. So please join Quickspin tomorrow. Cyclone, we acquired for our retail experience. We realized that the retail balance is slightly different, so we purchased Quickspin, Cyclone. We then, a few years ago, purchased Ash Gaming. This gives your players the choice of cakes that they want, to be able to choose the right games for the right players. This allows your business to grow. So, on top of these different flavored games, what else do you need? You need the cherry on the top of your cake. Now, what's the cherry on top of your cake to make your players excited? Progressive jackpots. So, at Playtech, we're pretty proud of our progressive jackpot network. You might have seen on the big screen our clip about jackpots. So, we paid out 154 million euros last year in jackpots. Now, that's a really exciting number because they're your players. They're people that play with you in your casino, they get this money. Now, being part of Playtech means you can have that. The highest payout we had in 1 month was 33,788 progressive jackpots. Now, again, that's a pretty crazy figure. If you imagine how many players you have on your site every month, I'm pretty sure it won't be that high number. And that's the amount of jackpots we're paying out, the highest in 1 month. So, content done, jackpots done. Now what? Marketing. However, marketing's quite a tricky thing nowadays. There are quite a lot of problems with marketing. AdBot Plus Desktop has been installed 500 million times. Now let's put that in context. That's 500 million users that will not see your banners and will not see your acquisition. So what do you do? Oh, I've heard someone say, doesn't matter, we're a mobile casino. Nope, sorry guys. An estimated 298 million people now have mobile ad blockers. Now, Apple did a really nasty thing to us marketeers and meant you could now install ad blockers in your default Safari browser. So people just aren't seeing your banners and aren't seeing your acquisition channels anymore. So what do you do? Before what you do, it creates a problem. So before I kind of go through this stat, let me explain the method behind it. Say you started to climb Everest, you went to the bottom, you've now got more chance of climbing Mount Everest and succeeding than seeing a banner and clicking on it. Now that's based on conversion rate. That just shows how ineffective banner marketing is these days. That creates a massive problem. So, again, what do you do to fix this problem? And how do you get people to play these games that you're spending so much money putting on your websites? Branded content, obviously. So, the University of Texas did a very interesting report recently and looked at product choice. Now what they did is gave people a choice between something with a brand they know and something with a brand they don't know. Now they have scientifically proven that when a player is off something that has a brand in it, they're more likely to convert through it. So that leads me on to hopefully something you saw earlier on the big screen. If not, here it is again. We're pleased to announce we've just done one of our largest ever branded content deals with Warner Brothers Entertainment and Warner Brothers Consumer Products. This is bringing us some of the largest superheroes from the movie space into gaming. Now, all of these will be exclusive to Playtech. So the only place your players will be able to play these brands is with Playtech. You don't get much more of a Superman than kind of Superman himself, do you? Imagine that on your casino. That's what you can have. It's also worth noting with all of these brands, think how much Hollywood do spend promoting these brands. Billboards, t-shirts, Blu-rays. That's marketing for a brand that you can use in your casino and effectively increase conversion rate for your business. Now, the last brand that I'll show you after this one. So you'll notice that Suicide Squad's only recently came onto Blu-ray, straight to Playtech. Also, if you've not seen around the back of the stand, we have the Hollywood costumes, so you can have your photo taken with the original film memorabilia. That shows the level of relationship we have with Warner Brothers. But then, most interestingly, this film's not even released yet. So this footage has only been released in a few places, and this is one of them. So think about it. They'll be hyping this film, creating a big audience for this film. We'll have the game for this film. If you've not heard about it, Justice League is basically all the greatest superheroes coming together and saving Earth, obviously. So, now you've got these amazing brands, I hear people saying, but brands give me a massive headache. Working with brands is an absolute pain. So what do you do to make it easy for yourself? So firstly, respect the brand. Now, people don't always understand that Warner Brothers and other brand owners spend a lot of money creating their brand. They want you to respect it. Now, a simple rule of thumb that I always say, imagine it was a member of your family that you're working with, a photo of your mum or your gran. Would you cut her head off? Would you put her upside down? Would you stretch her? Well, no, you wouldn't. So why would you do that to their branded IP? Secondly, plan. Now, working in marketing, that's quite obvious. But you wouldn't believe the amount of times you get something saying, oh, can the brand owner approve this in 48 hours? Well, no, they won't. However, if you allow them 15 days, then the chances are they might do it in 48 hours because they know you're respecting them and you're not trying to take the mick with a quick approval. Thirdly, follow the guidelines. Now, the guidelines are there, obviously, to guide you and not to try and create rules for you to challenge. If they say respect the logo or do something specific, try to follow them and actually do what they advise. They're there to guide you and make your life easier, not more painful. And then finally, ask questions. Now I'm here to help. If you're already a Playtech licensee, my card's at the back, and you have any questions about brands or how to work with them, or any issues you have with brands, drop me an email. I speak to these people every single day, and I know exactly what works and what doesn't work. So feel free to ask questions before you invest in creating all the media. And that's everything. Thanks, guys.